Guys, it's Alexis and I'm back with more reaction videos. Oh my gosh, such a shocker there. But I have a Pentatonix video. It's standing by and it's live, so y'all know how I feel about live videos. You know, I get to hear their real voices, and I've listened to plenty of Pentatonix videos, and you know, I know how they sound, but I've never heard this in particular, so let's just start it. And
this next song, we're gonna kind of bring it down for a second. And do a song on PTX Volume 3. It's an original called Standing By.
It's an original.
And this is such a cool video in the fact that it's kind of like arena-like. So, if you don't mind killing your phone battery, if you can get your light on your phone, we can create like a sea of stars.
I love it already. There's my honey, I hear him, Mitchie. Where is he? There he is. Is Avi like the lead for the song or what?
I counted the stars tonight. Oh, how they shine so bright. I gather them all so separately watch the day come rising across the horizon in our mind. But now I know my heart is strong.
So pretty.
Is cold, but in your soul, I'm standing by. Whoa, whoa,
whoa. I love it. Okay, let's bring it up a bit.
Tomorrow's here. I will shout from the mountain to our hearts. Be we travel and see our beacon the love we keep. And when we unite, this will all have been.
I love how it like just built to this. Oh, this sounds so beautiful. I can't help but smile when I hear this. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay guys, so that was the video, and honestly I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know if it was gonna be upbeat or if it was gonna be like kind of like but nonetheless, coming from Pentatonix, I know it's gonna be great. And I forgot who requested this, but did you do this just because you know I have a crush on Avi or what? Because I'm sitting here grinning from ear to ear. Like, honestly, it was so like, okay, this sounds really lame. Like, when you go to the gym, you're supposed to listen to like really upbeat music and stuff to get you going. I would honestly listen to this on repeat, like while I'm at the gym. Like, this is the type of music I listen to. Like, the other day when I went to the gym, I honestly listened to only Pentatonix songs. Like, it just keeps me going. Stuff that I can sing along to helps me with my time at the gym. And honestly, this is something that I would listen to on repeat at the gym. I mean, it has me smiling ear to ear and just keeping me going. Like, I don't know. This was amazing. The song was so beautiful. Like, I expect something like this to come from Pentatonix. Like, it's something beautiful, beautiful harmonies. I Mitch and Kirstie were together a lot. I heard that. I like that Scott was helping with some of the beats in the background. Like, it was beautiful. I mean, I gotta give that 2 thumbs up. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe to me, talk to me in the comments and leave me more requests, because I will do them. But until next time, who is your favorite Pentatonix member? I know that's like terrible to ask, but I want to know. Okay.